for the Bloodline on Raw? Well, right now it is Sami Zayn defending the honor of the Bloodline against the phenomenal one, AJ Styles, before the head of the table comes to Raw.
It'll be a stacked night in Brooklyn. The Bloodline, DX celebrating their 25th anniversary, a night for the ages, and AJ Styles now looking to escape with a victory. Sami Zayn's in trouble. AJ wants the Styles clash.
Nearly pull it off. Zayn's fighting for his life and successfully escapes.
And kicking his way out. Multiple times he has felt the Styles clash.
Exploder in the corner.
He has countered effectively.
That's the prelude to the end. Sami lining it up. Stalking Styles. Helluva kick on tap.
Styles instinctively rolling out of the ring.
Smart. The smart move by AJ Styles, realizing what was definitely coming next, that being a helluva kick from the honorary Oos.
Yeah, but AJ Styles bloody, battered, trying to fight his way back into this match with Sami Zayn.
And look at Styles, he can barely stand, being held up by the ropes. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa!
Rolls through, calf crusher!
He's got it! Locked up, gotta keep Sami Zayn away from the ropes!
You see the pain that's on the face of Sami Zayn!
Now can the honorary Oos make it to the bottom rope?
And Styles makes Zayn tap out!
Oh, don't tap, Sami, you'll be humiliated in front of Roman!
Almost there!
Sami, get to the bottom rope!
Hang in there, Sami!
Look at Styles trying to maneuver himself!
The tribal chief is watching!
I think that went through the mind of Sami Zayn. I cannot tap and embarrass the tribal chief. Yeah, that could have been his motivation, Corey.
I'm sure it was, which is why I said it out loud. Can AJ Styles make something happen to a wounded Sami Zayn who's trying to fight through the pain?
This could be the critical opening Styles has been looking for.
Jawbreaker by Sami, a valuable few moments. AJ not going to be down for long. Sunset flip.
Shoulders down.
Oh, wow. Styles trying to execute it again. If he could just get Sami's arms behind his legs. But
trying again for the Styles clash. And Sami Zayn every time has had it scouted.
Styles caught himself on the apron.
Sami with a fistful of AJ's hair.
Got a five count. Nearly got disqualified.
A solo Sokoa.
Oh my god! Uranagi on the apron. Styles is down, potentially out.
Solo Sokoa was a bystander this entire match up until that point.
The insurance policy of the Bloodline paying dividends to Sami Zayn. Helluva kick. You can count to 30.
Your winner,
Sami Zayn! Huge win for the honorary Oos.
It's a shame that you had such a highly competitive matchup between Sami Zayn and AJ Styles reach its conclusion because of the interference of Solo Sokoa.
Sami Zayn drawing the officials' attention just long enough for Solo to strike, and strike did he ever. A Uranagi on the apron. Styles recovered. Pow! Helluva kick right in the kisser. And wherever he is on the island of relevancy, the tribal chief, no doubt, grinning from ear to ear.
Perhaps Sami Zayn's kissing up can continue on Friday Night SmackDown after a victory over AJ Styles.
It's not kissing up, it's doing the bidding of. There is one goal: to keep Roman at the top.